In our region, we have 27 total cases with one death. That's in Pennsylvania County. There are two new local cases announced today. One is in Nelson County. That makes two cases there. And within the last hour, we've learned that the other is in Alleghany County, its first case. That person is hospitalized.